For the family of Hassan al-Awawi, every day is prisoner's day. He is currently being held by the Israelis. It's the fifth time he's been incarcerated.
This doesn't affect just our family. It affects all Palestinians. Every Palestinian family has someone that's detained. It could be a husband, son, mother, or anyone else. The hunger strikes don't only affect the prisoners, but all of us as well.
Awawi is one of 400 Palestinian prisoners who joined a hunger strike, according to the Palestinian Committee for Detainee Affairs. They were protesting against what they call Israeli abuses, including the use of signal jamming equipment that they say is harmful to their health. But Israeli officials say it's necessary to prevent prisoners from using electronic devices smuggled into prisons. The Israeli Prison Service is also accused of limiting family and medical visits, as well as access to case file information. Thaer Halahla is a former Palestinian prisoner who was released after going on a hunger strike. He says these actions aren't a sign of desperation, but of limited options.
The prisoner under such conditions is exhausted of all energy and resources because they do not know what the charges are against them. Their attorney cannot access their file to know what the charges are. The hunger strikes are the best way to resist this type of administrative detention.
According to Israeli rights group B'Tselem, there are at least 495 Palestinians currently held under administrative detention in Israeli prisons. Under administrative detention, the Israelis can hold Palestinians indefinitely without charge and without explaining why. Hassan's wife Meysa is concerned that his options are running out.
I told him not to take part in a hunger strike, and other people advised him the same thing. But he says he's not guilty and there's no reason for this detention. But they gave him administrative detention. He didn't have a choice. He didn't have an attorney or anything.
Negotiations between Israeli officials and Palestinian prisoners made headway on Monday night. Prisoners have now been granted access to a public phone and improved prison conditions. In exchange, they agreed to end the hunger strike. Wednesday is Prisoners' Day. Even so, it's not clear whether Hassan's family will be allowed to visit. Obeid Hito, TRT World.